Hi there. My name is Marilyn Ryan. I work in the HIM department. I'm an assembler analysis. I started here in 1966, and I started my 53rd year January 16th, and I'll be 86 years old on April 1st, and that's no joke. When I first started here, they didn't even know what a computer was. We had a Rolodex and we had to look up everything. Times have really changed. I came here as a temporary. The job was supposed to last 1 month, and going on my 53rd year, I'm still here.